Hey y'all, it's Luke. We're at the Daytona 500, fixing to go do the pre-race show.
We are at Daytona 500, the biggest race of the year.
The Super Bowl of races.
The Super Bowl of races.
Kicking off NASCAR season.
It's pretty amazing to be here.
We walked around today.
Saw lots of cool things. I mean, the fans, it's amazing. Literally, take like the biggest festival. Music festival and just multiply it times 10.
I heard a number of 300 and some odd thousand, like 325,000 people.
It's quite amazing.
It's huge.
Thank you.
Obviously, NASCAR fans and country music fans are one and the same, and we're always flattered when NASCAR invites us and country music singers into their events. It seems to work hand in hand, and a lot of a lot of respect on both ends. Sitting right here, out here in the middle of nowhere. I swear I never seen nothing like you anywhere. I got the key, turn back, windows down. I'm turning it up and you're spinning around. Taking a sip, swinging your hips. Girl, you're looking so fine with your beer in the head. What's up, y'all? We're going 100 on the first turn at Daytona. I've been to a lot of NASCAR races. This is my first Daytona, so I'm pretty excited about the opportunity to play a couple songs before the race kicks off, and then just settling in, being a good old race fan.
Daytona 500. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna be tired after 500 laps, but it's gonna be good. Exciting.
Pretty awesome. Anyway, we're going to be on
we're very blessed, yes.
TV doing this thing, and we're playing four songs for the crowd, and then let the race begin.
What's up, y'all? We're getting ready. Well, hell, we're on stage. The NASCAR pre-race. There are a zillion people out here getting ready to watch the race, and we're getting ready to put it on them.